He brought back with him a knowledge of the 12 note scales of the US and Great Britain and the Western world, jazz and classical music, and he put it all together into Ethio Jazz in the 60s. And you can check it out on the Ethiopiques sessions released over the last 10 years on a French label. But this is our Americanized version, kind of that vibe, as you guys trickle back in and take your time.
Thank you.